And what I think the feminist movement needs to be very successful is a male leader. I'll do it.